how much weight do you feel on your shoulders, knowing you're playing a guy that's real, that's actually involved?
You've met Walter before.
Yes.
Yeah, I mean, there's a lot. He has a lot of stories. He has a lot of the way that he deals with certain scenarios are very interesting. And I think that there's a definite responsibility because he's created so much goodness. Sometimes we touch on that in the pilot and in the show. But his intention is to really have an extensive amount of people who wouldn't normally be found reach out to him and, you know, form almost the bigger community called Scorpion. So it's searching for people who wouldn't normally think that they fit into the world. So there is a huge responsibility, I think. Did he spend time vetting me? Now I think about it. Now I'm going to think about it a little bit more. I was doing something else in New York, and I flew out to meet some of the producers and the director. And I met Walter as well, just kind of, you know, I should say whether it was smoke and mirrors or not. Because it's... did you find when you were looking it up, there's not a limited amount of information, but it's all kind of cycling through a very sort of streamlined area? And I think there's something to be said for how much information and how much power and control Walter has as well. So when I was looking him up, I couldn't find that. I was trying to find out some information on Walter before I met him. It always serves an active well to do a little bit of prep. So that's what I was trying to do.
It's actually kind of hard to play.
Right.
Interesting.
Now when you look
at
Walter Bryan.
That's for a reason.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, that's exactly what my meaning was, is that it was very hard to find out as much as I found out when I met him.
Right.
And then when I met him, you couldn't stop talking, so you start writing things down. Before you know it, your pencil's like, there's not any more lead in it. And you've got thousands of stories in such a short period of time. But I thought, you know, the options are very extensive for him, exploring the elements of his character. There's a lot.
And have you spent an awful lot of time with him then, trying to make that up?
I spent a lovely amount of time, not an awful amount of time.
No, an awful lot.
I tried to spend as much time with him as possible, just to kind of pick up the difference between transferring a character, like a real life character, onto the format of a show, a television show, is you know, you have to allow for certain beats and certain dramatic pieces of license. So I want to do my best to think that I'm serving the character as well as I can when we come to, you know, making those concessions, because they're not really concessions, they're for the best dramatically. I want to make sure that I'm doing my best to ensure that I know kind of what he's thinking, I know about his learned behavior as opposed to how he emotionally communicates with people, like Katharine's character, for example.
Is your character based on a real person?
It's not a specific person, but he has inferred that, like, there are people within his family that do exist, and they call them, I believe he said, nannies, super nannies, where they, you know, kind of oversee Genius's interaction with the outside world and in certain situations before they go in, you know, whatever it is that they're doing to make sure that they're sort of behaving in a way that will connect with people who are quote-unquote normal. You know, because I think that, you know, you can have conversations with people sometimes who are so eccentric and genius-like that they'll be saying things like, and you don't necessarily understand what they're trying to emote. So that's kind of where Paige's character, but yeah, it's based on real people. I actually did in fact meet someone last year ago when we were doing press day, and Walter had brought one of his employees, and had said, you know, like, your character is based, you know, on me. I work in the idea of me and the company. So it was a nice kind of conversation. I actually didn't get enough time to talk to him about what exactly specifically he does, but I will, you know, I will have time to sit down.
Was this at the Read Theater?
This was at the Read Theater, yeah.
Yeah.
I love the pilot and how they brought Paige into the team, but are you going to get to, you know, get out in the field as much with them?
Yeah.
And be involved in the action part of it?
Second episode, she kind of gets involved quite quickly, so
it's great.
Yeah, I've got blisters all over my feet.
Yes,
I've only shot like 4 days, and I'm Yeah, it's pretty active.